Of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins. It's Special Defense Bell. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The red corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. The red corner protects against the attack. Teddy Ursa suffers from its burn. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hyper Voice hits. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Arceus is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Big hit! It's down and out. Ariados is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The move fails! Arceus starts to attack! Slammed him! It went down! is sent out. Rentigigas just can't get going because of its slow start. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Solid hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. It hits. Oh! Beam. It's down and out. Masquerade is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Rentigigas desperately holds on. Rushing blow. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.